So, finally got another chance to fly. A bit of a wind right down the runway. It's only 15 kilometers an hour. It's roughly about 8-9 mile an hour, I guess. I'm putting on this very cold motorcycle vest. It's a heated vest. Because it was dumb enough to wear a t-shirt. And the air is a little more raw than I expected, so it's about minus 6-7 degrees out there. Actually, I'm not sure exactly what it is. And it's minus 9. 11 kilometer an hour winds. So it's minus 9 Celsius. It's a little chilly, so you see this is a heated motorcycle vest, and it's come in handy a couple of times while I was up flying. Just wearing the vest itself is pretty warm, but I can plug it into the cigarette lighter, socket on the plane, and flick of the switch and everything gets nice and toasty warm. Upside his wheels are easier.